Bam. Looking at me. I don't know the combination. I should have asked her for the combination. So I gotta go back somewhere else. Find this shell, but I'm guessing it's behind one of these locked doors. Let me save it real quick. I got a protector key card in it, something like that. Maybe I can go through this door. Yeah. Oh yeah. Boy, did they come through for me. Right on time, I'm assuming. Aperture key code, yeah. Need that. What is this? They gonna teach me how to use. Okay. Okay, sounds good. We gotta equip this now. It's already loaded, okay. We'll be equipping it. How do you tell how many bullets you get? Damn, it's already scary. Not giving me a lift. Oh! Holy shit, come on now. Getting up too. Jerry need to say. That's fine with me. Let's get this shit trucking. Let's go up here. Okay. I guess you got through healing. Pick up repair pads. Yeah, why not? Oh yeah, need that. It's a classroom, right? Can't do anything here, I ain't got the code. I do not have the code. It's a repair patch. Yeah, I had the code for the... It did, didn't it? It doesn't now. It's crazy. So, how you check the save codes. Guess we still on the search for it. What key did we pick up just then? Let's shake that out. We picked the aperture key card. What do we need that at? That door is locked. All the way back out of here. That stays down. Is it big? Now this is a bathroom right here. Where the fuck do we go? Can't break this window. Okay, I don't want to waste any more bullets. Requires a password. Fuck. What the heck? That's who I'm looking for, eh? Damn, you just gonna split? Who the fuck splits up in a situation like this? We got something new. What the fuck? Okay, that's what it was for. Security wall, so, oh, okay, this is what I need. 4143, that might be it. What the hell? I can change the code. It might come in handy. I might need to do that. But it's 2045-12.